Hi everyone, welcome to SOE SER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which BC equals to 6.5 cm, AC equals to 5 cm and angle C equals to 60 degrees. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, let us draw here the given two side. So first drawing here 5 cm first. So this is 5 cm line, then drawing 6.5 cm. So starting 0 and this is 6.5 cm. Okay, so here this one AC line and this one BC line. And this one 5 cm and this one 6.5 cm. Again, we have to draw here the side BC equals to 6.5 cm here. So this is starting 0 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and this is 6.5 cm line. So taking here B and here C. So BC equals to 6.5 cm. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Again putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now joining this side to get here a 60 degree angle first. Okay. So now checking this with the help of protractor. So I think this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So angle C equals to 60 degree. Next taking the length AC equals to 5 cm with the help of compass by this way. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here point A, next joining the side AB to get here the triangle ABC. Okay, so joining this and here AC equals to 5 cm. Next measuring the length of AB with the help of scale. So this is approximately 5.9 cm. 5.9 cm approximately. So 5.9 cm approximately. So therefore triangle ABC. So triangle ABC is a triangle with the sides AB equals to 5.9 cm, BC equals to 6.5 cm, AC equals to 5 cm and angle C equals to 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.